There, now people will know where to show up.
Okay, good.
Okay, now that the sign's up, all we have to do is sit here and wait for people to show up so we can make our money.
Heck yeah.
You know, sometimes I wish I could blink. My eyes are so dry.
Mine too.
I told you that sign would work. All right, what show's ready to be destroyed and pulled?
Beautiful guy?
Jonathan, what are you doing here? Why are you wearing a towel?
Well, I saw the sign for a pool tournament, and I'm really, really swimming, so I thought there might be some really hot babes here that would go skinny dipping with me. Is your wife here?
No, Jonathan, not that kind of pool. I meant like billiards, like the game.
Well, I can play billiards.
Oh, yeah? You have any money?
Well, no, but how about every time I miss a shot, I have to take off a piece of clothing? Not really bad.
No, Jonathan, get out of here.
No.
We're going to need a different sign. It's really on there.
Put that back. You want to open it?
Baby's skin is absorbent. Her skin can actually soak up wetness for whatever it doesn't.
That's why
Pampers
has lock away channels that lock up this away.
I'll be right back, guys. What was that?
There, now there won't be any confusion. Bingo, we got someone. All right, who wants it?
Hello, would you like to buy some Girl Scout cookies?
Wait, Girl Scout cookies? What the? Get in here and get your ass kicked in pool.
Excuse me, what?
You heard me, get in there.
Are you gonna buy some cookies?
Yeah, if you win. Now, come on.
Okay. So what are we doing?
We're playing pool. Now, how much money you got?
$8.
$8? How long have you been selling cookies today?
8 hours.
8 hours? That's only $1 an hour. Let's hope you're better at pool than you are selling cookies. You know what? We're wagering these cookies, too. All right, Jeffy, let it break.
Okay. So what do I do?
You hit the ball with the stick. Haven't you played pool before? Hurry up.
I don't feel good about this.
Oh, come on, man. This is how we make money. And cookies. She's just a little girl. She knew what she was getting herself into when she rang the doorbell. She wanted this.
I think she was just trying to sell cookies.
No way, man. She saw the sign and she thought she could con us. She doesn't want us to know that she's secretly good at pool. She's trying to do the same thing we are doing. But we're smarter than that. That's why we're going to win. Hurry up, punk.
Okay.
What was that? That sucked. Do you even know how to play?
No.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. She's trying to con us. All right, Jeffy. Show her what you got.
Let me show you how it's done.
Yeah, my boy right there. My boy.
Are you doing the cookies?
Yeah, I don't know what's going
on. All right, prepare to lose.
Damn, you lost. You suck. Oh, what's this? I'm going to have one of your cookies.
Oh, your cookies are so good. Oh, your $8. Yes.
What happened? You lost. That's what happened. Go back to pool school, loser. Learn some new tricks. You can't con a conner. Yeah, get to stepping. Get out of here. Walk of shame. Man, that felt good.
But that was wrong.
Wrong? Come on, buddy. There's nothing wrong about this. Look, have a cookie, man. It tastes good, right? It's the taste of victory.
No.
Yeah, I know. They kind of taste like shit. But look, we got $8. You know, we just do that a few more times. We'll have like $20. Who's that? Another chump! Who's ready to go broke?
Hey there.
Hey.
Well, Goodman.
You know this chump?
Oh, what are you doing here? Well, you see, I run the Girl Scout Cookie Foundation, and two of my girls showed up with no money and no cookies, saying that they were wrong.
Rob, yeah, okay. You should tell your little con artist to get better at playing pool.
Pardon me?
Yeah, they came ringing our doorbell and saying they were the best pool players there were, and we showed them, didn't we, Marvin?
But not really. So you guys were playing pool.
Yeah, you good?
I'm really good.
Okay, well, put your money where your mouth is.
Okay.
All right, come on in.
$100,000 that I win.
Marvin, we're gonna win $100,000.
I don't think we should do this.
What are you talking about? Your son's a god. Of course we're gonna win.
Well, what if we don't win?
We're not gonna lose.
So where's your $100,000?
We have $100,000. Don't worry.
Are you sure? Because all I see is $8 and a bag of my cookies.
Well, that's just chunk change. Don't worry. We got it.
We don't have $100,000.
Shut up. He doesn't need to know that.
So who wants to break?
Oh, we do. We want to break. Jeffy, come break.
Let me show you how it's done.
Woohoo! Yeah, go Jeffy.
All right, prepare to lose.
This part.
No. Marvin, we might lose.
That's the one shot.
Oh my god, Marvin, I think we're gonna lose.
No. You could miss this shot. It's a very long shot.
I didn't know if Jeffy's balls go in.
Because your stupid cookie crumbs up back to the ball.
Damn it, they're not even that good.
Bingo was his
name? Fuck.
So how much money did you make, Marvin?
We lost $100,000.
What? You don't have $100,000.
Well, I didn't lose it. Brooklyn and I bet it, so he lost it.
How's he gonna pay that back?
I don't know.
Hey, Danny, look, my head's a washing machine.
Who's that? Hello?
Say the thing.
Hello, I'm selling Girl Scout cookies. Would you like to buy some?
But why are you doing this?
I gotta make back that $100,000 somehow. Please buy some cookies.
That, my friends, is the end, and we will see you all again soon. Peace.